Hi everyone. I know I look a bit blah at the moment, but anyway, I had to make this video because last night I went to see Vince Kid again. Yeah, I'll put a link to my other video when I went to see Vince Kid, which was in Manchester, which was like 2-3 months ago, I think. And I remember because I got my nose pierced the day before. Yeah, but I went to see Vince Kid at Glasgow O2 ABC last night, which was the 9th of October, yesterday. And this was the first gig that I went to by myself, and I know that sounds so sad, but I just had to see Vince Kid again because I thought he was absolutely amazing in Manchester, so I had to see him again. And none of my friends really like Vince Kid, so I went by myself, and I was really nervous to go by myself. But actually, I had a really good time. I arrived at about 7:15, and Vince didn't come on stage till 9:10, so I had a lot of waiting to do. But I was second from the front. It was absolutely amazing. I've never been that close to the front before at an actual like proper gig, except from when I went to see Future Proof, when I was VIP, so I got in early, but then I never actually got to see them. Yeah, so I was second from the front, which was absolutely amazing, and when Vince came on, I completely fangirled. I will admit this, I fangirled. So I thought I would show you some pictures that I took at the gig, the really, really, really good ones. Come on, babe, let's push it till it goes wrong, goes wrong. We don't ever wanna have our clothes on, clothes on. I'm gonna make you bad, I'm gonna turn you out, I'm gonna make you scream, I'm gonna make you shout. Dirty, twisted, crazy, nasty, get me fucking sick, love. Filthy, sexy, freaky, get me chemically sick, love. Ride me, bite me, cut me, and infect me with your sick, love. Touch me, touch me, touch me, turn it into sick, love. Baby, there's no turning back, I've seen you in all your glory. Ooh, you got things that others lack. Them kind of bitches, they bore me. Come on, babe, let's push it till it goes wrong, goes wrong. We don't ever wanna have our clothes on, clothes on. I'm gonna make you bad, I'm gonna turn you out, I'm gonna make you scream, I'm gonna make you shout. Dirty, twisted, crazy, nasty, get me fucking sick, love. Filthy, sexy, freaky, get me chemically sick, love. Ride me, bite me, cut me, and infect me with your sick, love. Touch me, touch me, touch me, turn it into sick, love. I'm crazy, baby, I'll raise the bar. I wanna feel me, baby, cause you're my star. I'm hooked up, in the name of sick love, I'm gonna make you come with sick love.
For 40 days and for 40 nights.
Oh, big surprise! After the gig, I decided I would wait outside, and then I got to meet Ben. Oh my god, it was like the best thing ever. Yeah, I went up to him and I said, oh, I saw you in Manchester as well, I thought you were really, really good. He went, oh, thank you, what's your name, what's your name? I went, oh, it's Teresa. And then he went to me, oh, come here, Teresa, give me a hug. And I gave him a big hug and he gave me a hug. And then he went, thank you so much for coming, Teresa. And I was like, oh, yeah, best thing ever. And I got a picture, so here's the picture. Yeah, so then I thought I would show you some videos that I took. The ones on my iPhone are better. I actually have a camera and it takes videos, but the sound kind of, the bass was like really loud, so you could feel it through the floor, which normally will happen at gigs. And I'd never used this camera at a gig before because I got it last month. Was it last month? No, it was in August I got it. August 17th. And I never used it at a gig before, so I didn't know what the sound quality would be like. But so apologies for that, but the pitch is really good. So here is Vince Kid.
Every single one of you beautiful people up in here to sing along. What's going on in your world? You good? You having fun? Okay. This next tune, I literally, I wrote for each and every one of you in this room, you know? You might have heard it, you might have not. But let me just say one thing. This is our world!
Anyway, thanks for watching my video. I'll put the link to my other Vince Kids gig kind of review in the little underbar thing, so you can go watch that and see the videos that I took in Manchester. In a quiet place, or is it the light? Yeah. Oh well.